And they're off. CTW Grand Ole Opry to the front. On the outside, RC Bristol driving towards the rail. Here comes CTW Greg Hoppers. Then comes RC Bristol and Coach Zaney. CTW Grand Ole Opry shows the way by two. CTW Greg Hoppers is second, three lengths back to WW Giovanni Bitz, who's starting to crank it up a bit. Then comes CTW Cooper Reese. They head for the wire. It's the one. CTW Grand Ole Opry, but the six is finishing best. WW Giovanni Bitz takes it in the end.